Look up, whoever's staring at the toilet, look up down slightly. Oh, yes, that's very helpful. Slow walk to our deaths.
Oh, dirty water.
Oh, I didn't.
Immediately?
Yeah. So it's close to here.
Oh, yeah. I got two.
Do like an outline of.
Yeah.
Is this my radio?
Yeah, yes. Why you
I get two
put them
here
so
and in
high?
The bathroom.
I don't know. I'm assuming the ghosts are tall.
Oh, is there another room on the other side of the... Can you talk?
Pretty sure it's here.
What do you want?
Oh.
Death.
Death. Great.
So... voice box?
Is one of you guys standing in the dining room right now?
Dining room. Is that where you put the motion one?
It's where I put the sound sensor, and that just went off.
Sound sensor. I don't see. I don't see the sound sensor.
Yeah, so I put the sound sensor in the dining room, kind of next to the kitchen, and it went off. So it's going off again now. So if that wasn't one of you guys in that scenario to check out.
The dining room? Did you say the dining
room? I don't know where the dining room is.
Oh, right here. It's right here. Here's the sensor. I'm getting readings in the bathroom. I got a 3. Give us a sign.
So we have spirit box.
Are you friendly?
I can see you.
This and
okay, so see here the sound sensors, it says what room I put them in, so I put one in the dining room, one in the living room.
Well, we know it's in the bathroom.
Oh, look at that. Did you see that?
Yeah, motion sensors.
Yeah, it just went off, but nobody was in there, I don't think.
Yeah. Oh, fingerprints.
20 seconds to the hunt, by the way.
What'd you find?
Fingerprints.
Oh yeah, thumbprint? A handprint.
Eyes in the sky, do you see any ghost orbs?
Let me cycle cameras.
Wait, do we have a camera in the bathroom?
We have cameras on our forehead.
Oh, I won't get this camera though.
Turn your flashlight off in the bathroom. I think I might have seen one. Look up, whoever's staring at the toilet, look up down slightly. Oh, yes, that's very helpful.
Did you guys put salt in the bathroom?
Not yet, no.
Alright, I have some salt.
Oh, the motion detector is crossed off, so it definitely triggered one.
Yeah. Don't put more water in it.
I think it's it's near the bathroom because the motion sensor keeps lighting up.
Yeah.
It just opened the sink again.
Yeah, it's definitely hanging for you.
I'm shocked. So it hasn't hunted yet either?
No.
No, and the crucifix is still there.
Interesting. Sounds like it's time to piss it off then.
The ghosts also seem to only respond to people who are alone.
Oh.
Oh.
Maria Thomas.
What's the name?
Maria Thomas.
Maria. No,
this is a very tame ghost.
Yeah. Oh. I think it's a poltergeist. It's just nudging the book around.
Oh, is it? But nothing's written.
Yeah, it's just nudging it around. Yeah, you got, look.
Oh, yeah, there it went. I saw it jump.
The ghost jumped?
No, it's making the book jump.
Oh.
Maria Thomas, show us a sign. What's the...
Poltergeist would be, I think, a ghost orbs, but we haven't found those.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Yeah. Holy shit.
I'm not gonna lie.
Fucking call is coming from inside the house.
Let us know you're here.
Did
Doofer just close that door? Yes. Troll god.
Oh, are you smudging?
Yeah.
Oh, I see breath. I see your breath.
No. Breath. No, that's a smudge stick. Ah! Oh, god.
A smudge stick? It's put mist in the air?
Yeah. It's like a giant incense. But it doesn't keep it from hunting. It just kind of... If it starts to hunt, it kind of gives you a slight head start.
It's really close to...
Can you close a door?
It's behind me, I think.
I love that.
Your turn.
Ah! Oh. Heat, are you, just hang out in the bathroom, man.
Alright, I will sacrifice.
Maria Thomas. Oh, she just opened the door and threw the book.
See something?
By the way, Heat, you're at 10% sanity.
It's perfect. She's gonna hunt soon.
Yes, it sounds like he's gonna be a tasty little treat for this culture guy.
7 now.
Maria, show us a sign. Show yourself.
Where's the ball? I threw a ball here. Oh, there it is.
That's a terrible ghost.
How do I change,
Oh, the crucifix gone. This one is not, though.
She opened the door when I was
camera
in the
Maria Thomas.
Click on the mouse, like the in-game mouse.
I just saw her in the bathroom. I couldn't take a picture fast enough, though.
Maria.
Were you the one who closed the door?
Yeah, and then the light went out and she appeared. Right there in the corner.
Maria, do that again.
Here, let me shut you in there. See if she'll do it.
Maria Thomas.
Maria, show yourself.
Show yourself before you wreck yourself.
yourself. Maria, touch doofer.
Nope, the the crucifix gone. I just saw it disappear.
Oh.
She tried.
Oh, God. She wanted to touch you.
Oh, yeah, she wanted to.
Are you hiding in the cupboard?
Yeah, the laundry room right here. I was in the laundry room.
Shit. Get in the room and close the door, he...
Where are you, Thomas?
Why?
Cause...
Sorry, go ahead,
shh.
Not hunting.
Well, my flashlight was flashing. Now it is.
Nope.
Doofer, you could admit it now or I could check the tapes later, but did you run and open the door while I was hiding?
Nope, I was outside.
No, she opened the garage door also. I thought she was coming to get me.
Oh, that's awful.
No, I never saw her. I'm leaving.
I'm good. That was all. She totally... Well, so my flashlight flickered... like a little bit first, and that's why I went in and everyone's like, why are you hiding? I was like, it flickered, and then it flickered for real. These fuckers can open doors now, man.
Oh, I'm at 3%.
Zero. One of the update they could always go through doors, but now they open it to go through it.
Jesus.
So if it showed up on the camera here.
Oh look, she's right outside the bathroom right now. Because the motion detector just lit up and we're all here.
Let's get out of here.
I am at 0% sanity. Oh, it went up to 2.
Yeah, always going back. Crazy.